This article contains spoilers for the 100th season 5. This season of the 100 has had viewers absolutely gripped since episode 1. Last week's episode of the dark dystopian drama saw the group make a grave mistake by following Octavia, played by Maria Avgaropoulos, into the Shadow Valley, ignoring Clark's, Eliza Taylor, best advice. The gory installment saw some alien-style chest-burster action as a parasite entered one of Miller's, Jared Joseph, men and burst through his stomach. This caused other parasites to rain down on everyone, and one managed to get in through Octavia's open wound. The 100 Season 5, Episode 5 Promo. Luckily, Clark was able to stop it traveling to her stomach and saving from a grim and painful death. The episode also saw Diozes, Ivana Milicevic, return from space and Clark being faced with Bellamy, Bob Morley, and Echoes, Tasia Tellis, new relationship. There was also a reunion between Maddie, Lola Flannery, Monty, Christopher Larkin, Harper, Chelsea Riest, and Echo. And it also looks like Octavia is not happy about Echo and Bellamy either. How to watch the 100 Season 5 online. What will happen in the 100 Season 5? Episode 6 ? The next episode of the 100 Season 5 is called Exit Wounds. It is due to air on Tuesday, June 5. The official synopsis from the reads: Kane's, Henry Ian Cusick, attempt to prove himself useful tests one crew's allegiance to Octavia, Maria Avgaropoulos. Muddy, guest star Lola Flannery, faces an unexpected threat inside one crew, forcing Clark, Eliza Taylor, to make an unlikely ally. How many episodes are in the 100 Season 5 ? The trailer opens with Dioza's ship starting to land on Earth with the message, "This is Colonel Dioza offering peace," to which Echo theorizes, "She's recruiting." Then we see Octavia saying, "Shoot anyone who tries to defect," as rapid scenes depict Clark choking someone and Octavia engaging in a sword fight with Bellamy. Where is the 100 Season 5 filmed? Bellamy and Bellamy confronts Octavia, "You murdered your people." He despairs, "I executed traitors," she corrects him. This is followed by scenes of running crowds being gunned down before it ends with Echo telling Octavia, "Only a fool fights a war they can't win." The 100 Season 5 airs on Tuesdays.